Nathan Hindmarsh, I think he's got a big motor. He's one of those guys, especially in the 2000, so the World Cup's on at the moment. In 2000, he put a lot of pressure on myself and Brian Fletcher as a young kid, as a 20-year-old. And, you know, if he played, even though he played in some really great sides, he's one of those guys that did deserve to win premierships, you know, and that's what you're really judged on. So he's one of those guys. He's probably one of the better players, not to win one, but certainly every time you played against him, he's one of those guys that you judge your performance on him. And, you know, that's probably why he's working for Pirtek, because you judge your product around Nathan Hindmarsh.
You mentioned him as a young guy putting pressure on you. What pressure did you try to put on him as a young guy?
Oh, you always test him out. You got to test him out. You put him in the deep end, and that's what happened to me. I started in the early 90s, and blokes like Les Davison and those guys, and David Gillespie and Ian Roberts, so they always tested out like the young guys, and because you're stepping on their territory, you know, like you're trying to run in there and, you know, make a name for yourself. And Nathan Hindmarsh probably did the same thing. And so you always, you know, when they're up and they're young and they're, you know, great ball runners, which he was, you know, you always try to put pressure on him and hit him around the pork chops a couple of times to see whether he's got it, you know what I mean? Because that's what it's all about, is, you know, when you get in the engine room, is to see whether you got it deep down inside. And he never ever shirked his job, Nathan Hindmarsh. And, you know, the sad part is every time you watched him play, he always gave it his all, and you just wish. He's a guy that if you ever played with, you'd feel guilty for letting him down. A bit like, so the Nathan Hindmarsh Russ was Alan Langer. He always had a dig, always dug so deep that you always felt guilty if you didn't try your best. And, you know, they're the players that you always wanted to play with.